Rosehip oil comes from the beautiful rose plant. After the bloom and petals have fallen off, you're left with the hips and the seeds. This is where the oil is extracted from, hence the name rosehip oil. Using a few drops of rosehip oil, you can smooth out rough and dry brittle nails on your fingers and your toes. It's also great for the cuticle area. Just make sure that you're gonna put on socks if you're gonna put it on your feet to make sure that you're locking in the moisture. Scars, stretch marks, and even burns can be treated with rosehip oil because it promotes cellular turnover. You can see improvement in the appearance of your marks over time, but just be patient. Rosehip oil is really moisturizing, so a lot of people with dry skin like to use it as a moisturizer or drop it in their moisturizer. Since I have combination skin, I'm mixing my rosehip oil with tea tree oil, which also helps prevent acne and treat scars, but it just makes it a little bit drier so that it's not too oily for my skin, but still has those moisturizing benefits. Those were my three ways to use rosehip oil. Which ways do you use rosehip oil?